beginnings and ends of films are always difficult. They say if you get the beginning and the end right, then the middle bit doesn't matter so much. This is not the first beginning that we thought of. Initially, it was going to begin inside her flat, alone with her cat, and then we decided that it should be outside, and you were more conscious of her loneliness if you saw people surrounding her and she was just alone. The diary, of course, was the central storytelling element here, the notes of the scandal. So we thought it was important to establish it in the front. This is a sequence that originally was much longer, of her going to school. This is Archway Road. The bridge above is known as Suicide Bridge.